What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I am the Guitarist 562 and I do video game guides and walkthroughs, and today we're going to be going over the new spring update details. As you can see, if you guys missed the Twitter update, I'm just going to read over exactly what it says. It says, we're getting closer to the spring update in Bless Unleashed, and as always, we've saved the best new information for last. There's quite a bit of information that we'll be sharing over the coming weeks. It's not all large updates, but it is all exciting. Make sure to check back here each week until release to see the latest information on Bless Unleashed Spring Update. Apparently, there's going to be new ancient weapons that are going to be coming out in the Spring Update. It says, ancient weapons are going to be super exciting to see players earn, and we're really pumped for them. There are the first S-class weapons to be added to the Bless Unleashed, and players will need to make a serious investment in order to find them. Once the Spring Update releases, players will be able to find clues as to which may lead them to uncover the location of the cursed ancient weapon. You'll also make contact with the weapon's guardian, a member of Forgotten Race in Lumios, who will be able to help you lift the curse from this weapon and increase its power. So my question is, yes, that's fine and dandy that you're going to get an S weapon. So are you going to get different S weapons for each character? Because it's so vague and ambiguous that it doesn't really tell you much. And the worst part about it is if you keep reading on, it says these weapons are incredibly rare and powerful. While players can begin to hunt for these when the spring update arrives, it may be months before anyone has found and unlocked an ancient weapon's full potential. So will you be the first? So that does that mean it's not like, it's definitely not going to be like a dungeon drop. You're going to have to put work into it. And if there's anything that you realize about this game is that they have a lot of content walls. And it's actually very frustrating. I mean, they have no real substance to keep you, other than to just put another wall. So they're just trying to have you chase, for example, Centurion's Command. That's a great example. You still don't even have that blessing when a new blessing has already come out and people have already gained that blessing. So they don't have real content for you to chase after. So you're going to have to do some mundane, probably very laborious tasks just to get this weapon. Those are just my thoughts. I'm not really amped about it. I mean, S weapons, everyone's pretty much at 1501 gear score. And there's literally no content that will literally warrant the necessity of an S weapon. Those are just my opinions. I mean, if you agree with them, cool. If not, then just tell me otherwise in the comments. This is, remember to check back here next week when we talk about the latest Abyssal Dungeon and a new way to play your favorite dungeons. And this is what I mean. Like, I don't think they realize, or maybe they do or they don't. I'm not entirely sure, but there really is no there is no objective at the moment, because the highest dungeon at the moment is 1266, I think, gear score. So there's no incentive to even push for an S weapon. I mean, the only reason you probably even tried for an S weapon is for PvP. But that's pretty much the new spring update that just came out today. I'll tune in again next week to let you guys know what's going on. Let me know if you guys are excited about it. Honestly, I'm not too amped about it. I mean, I haven't touched a game in about 2 months now. I just kind of come in and periodically check updates for you guys and to see if I even want to bother coming back. But thank you guys for everything. I hope you guys enjoyed the content. If you guys liked it, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Give me any questions and or concerns. But please, honestly, feel free to join the membership program. It helps me out a huge amount, and it'll allow me to come back to live streaming every single day for you guys. But at the moment, I can only do Sundays on YouTube. But other than that, thank you guys for so much, and I'll see you next time. Stay blessed.